This drill is called pitch recognition. It makes you better at identifying pitch location and type. After each pitch, you'll use the controller to pinpoint its location, and then select its type. See how many pitches you can guess right, and shoot for guessing location within 2 inches, which is considered an elite level eye. Look across home plate to see how you are doing, and we'll give you a summary at the end of the round. Ready? This is the more advanced version of release point. You are working on seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand. Before each pitch, we'll show you the ball color to watch for. Get into your stance and pull the trigger if the pitched ball matches that color. If the color doesn't match, press the A button or the X button. Pay close attention to the release point. We'll give you a summary at the end of the round, so get ready. This drill is called disappearing pitch. It trains you to identify the type of pitch that's being thrown as soon as possible. Each pitch will disappear when it reaches the barrier between the plate and mound. At that point, you'll need to choose which pitch type was thrown. Choose correctly, and the barrier will move back towards the pitcher, giving you less time to identify the pitch. See how far you can get that barrier to move back. We'll give you a detailed score at the end of the round. Get ready. This is a recognition window drill. It's all about looking for strikes and letting balls go by. Get into your stance and pull the trigger as soon as you recognize a strike, regardless of pitch type. Practice your strike zone discipline and see how close to optimal your decision was. We'll give you a summary at the end of the round. Get ready. Welcome to batting practice. This mode is all about getting your reps in. Keep your eye on the ball, focus on your timing, and make the best decision on every pitch. Use the interface across from home plate to check the results of your decisions and swings. Let's get to work. Thank you.